guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are back to play Bloons TD5. So I am carrying on from where we left off last time. There's so much going on. We've got ninja monkeys, catapults, cannons, ice, glue, we've got planes, we have so much stuff, snipers, and there's so much going on. So I'm just gonna play this. I don't know if there's any more things to use. Wow, there's quite a lot there. Right. So just gonna start this here then. So here we go. I will carry this on and see how it goes. If you don't know, this is a game where you're the monkeys and you attack balloons that come through and you have to stop them from reaching here. Yeah, right. So let's go and see how our monkeys do. Wow. I'm playing this on normal speed, by the way. This isn't fast. I mean, wow. Wow. This is crazy fast. Oh my god. Let's put another plane down. There. Boom. That should help out a bit. We can't use the pirates yet. I'll use the super monkey because he's awesome. Oh no, I'll upgrade this super monkey. Oh, I can't. Okay, yeah. I'll use my super monkey. So, there's a lot going on. Pretty sure the balloons have only made it like to here in this round though, so it's not, we're not doing bad. This is a boomerang thrower, isn't it? Yeah, that's a boomerang thrower. That's a ninja. We got the monkey apprentice! Throws magic bolts so it can pop two balloons each. Okay, attack shooter, super range attacks, dart monkey, triple darts for three darts instead of one. Whoa. Okay, so let's upgrade a dart thrower person. So let's go, razor sharp, triple. Boom. Look at that guy, he looks pretty awesome. And we need to use this monkey apprentice. So I'll put the monkey apprentice here, and the person who suggested this actually said that this was really good. So I'm going, if I upgrade it to the full level, which I'm going to try and do today, so see what this guy does then. I'm doing really well. Oh no. Class. 100s of hits to pop. Luckily for you, they tend to move quite slowly. If any of these get through, it's game over. Oh no. Hey, you can see a little monkey apprentice, dude. Takes hundreds of hits. Oh no. Oh, we popped it. Awesome. Oh no, 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 no. Oh yeah, right. This is going pretty well so far. Okay, all right, let's try and save up to get this super monkey. Yeah, I might put some more stuff down as well. Let's put another one of these planes down, like somewhere where we can, like here. There we go. Right, let's play this, see what happens. I'm actually going to put down another monkey apprentice on this hill. So he can shoot them. Well, it's lagging quite a lot. Well, there's a lot going on. Oh no, there's camo balloons. Only the ninjas and snipers can see them if you upgrade the snipers to the right level. Oh no. I'm pretty sure this guy can see them though. coins at a time. Darts can pop 8 balloons each. Super Monkey Laser Blasts. Fast frying twin laser pop twice as much as before. Wow. Okay, this guy's getting an upgrade. That costs a lot. And you need your rapid fire, your pineapple things, sharper shots. Well, that monkey ace looks awesome. Maybe I upgraded it to the wrong thing. Maybe it needs rapid fire. Why does it say 0, 8 or infinity? I'll just click infinity because that sounds cool. Okay, let's just play and then we'll try and level up the super monkey. Oh, we need to level up the glue gunner as well. Oh, that's 1870. Oh, that'll be quite hard to get. Oh, it's pretty good that they dropped the pineapples though now. Because they're explosive, so. Oh. Come on, Super Monkey, upgrade, we need you. And there's an upgrade to these thingies as well. But this one's more upgraded. So. There's so much. We need to, yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to upgrade this guy. Oh, we're about to get it. Come on. Here we go. Laser blast. Oh my god. Wow. Whoa. Snap freeze. Pops a layer off each blown frozen. Monkey Apprentice, intense magic, shoots larger and more powerful magical bolts. Right. Got any super monkeys yet? Yeah. Right, this guy needs snap freeze. Boom. And I'll upgrade the Monkey Apprentice for however much he costs when I can. So that's 255. That's very manageable. That shouldn't be a problem. Okay, you little monkey. You ready to learn some intense magic? Boom. He put some glasses on. It's quite funny. What else can we do? That super monkey is amazing. Oh, we need to upgrade the glue splatter on that. Okay, we've done that. Oh, give you some intense magic. Oh, the end of his cloak changed colour as well. Monkey Village reduces cost of all towers and upgrades in radius by 10%. Spy plane allows the monkey ace to hit camo balloons. Wow. Okay, this is pretty awesome now. Right. No, we need... Which one has actually got this? So, you are a spy plane. Is it gone invisible or something? Because I can't see it. Let's put the Monkey Village. Like. Right here. I think that was a good idea. Pretty sure. Oh no. Didn't. Look at the Super Monkey! Wow. Got destroyed so quick. Mm. let's put down, what should we use? Let's put down another one of these guys, because these are awesome. Monkey Apprentice Fireball. The Apprentice adds a fireball attack to its arsenal. Wow. Anything else? You completed this track on easy. Yes! That's pretty awesome. I guess we're... Next episode we can move on to a new track then. And I know which one I'm doing. I'm not 6 feet, River Rapids, Wattle Trees, Pyramid, Lava, Country, Jungle. If I come to the one, no, I'll show you the one that I'm going to do next episode. And that is this one, which was suggested to me by the person that suggested this, so... Yeah, I'm gonna do this checkers map. Oh, that Skull Peak looks awesome. Lobby, three times a North Pole. How am I playing the North Pole? A maze, wow. Fireworks, a brick wall, two factor, a park path, the rink. Roswell, space trucking, 6 feet. Wow. Okay. But this is the one that we are going to play next time. So be sure to like, comment any video ideas, and subscribe and turn on notifications. And you can also suggest a game to me, which I will play. I will back up my data, however you do that. Is there a bit to do that? But, yes. Pretty sure there's not a bit to do that, actually. But, oh, co-op. Quick match. Track type. I'm gonna go track type, intermediate, no, beginner. And then I'm gonna go easy, because why not? And let's just see what this does. Okay, game ready. Let's see what this does then. So is this like, am I doing this with someone else? Oh yeah, it picked checkers map, awesome. Okay, so I've got to build on that side of the track. Okay, well I'm not actually gonna play, but this will be good. I will play this maybe next episode, something like that. So, see you guys next time for more gaming videos. Good.